We're pushing plastic out of the river and into our cement kilns as fuel. With revolutionary technology that uses a unique bubble barrier. It's time to reimagine the future of our rivers. It's time to change the story.